cartels and distribution of Class A drugs are rapidly on the rise due to the pressure of the food shortage, researchers have suggested. The government have passed a new law against people stocking up on too many food essentials. Anybody breaking the law will be fined up to £500 and will be arrested. They hope this will ease society's anxiety over the situation, as well as cut down the high cases of drug usage. If you have any information regarding the